Aloha from Maui. Obviously, from Future Post, you know that I love dancing. And the great thing about dancing is that it allows you to go outside of your body and forget all your troubles and for that short amount of time. And also, the other great thing about dancing is you don't have to be a professional dancer. We're not professional dancers. It's all about, there's no right moves. There's no right way to do it. It's all about free form, body movement, allowing yourself to express yourself, and really letting go. Vulnerability, that's what it's about. That's like the truest form of vulnerability. But stop with me for a second and dance with me and just let everything go. Unstrap that bra, unloosen that tie, turn on some good music. I'll help you out. Not that one!
I took my troubles down to Madame Ruth. You know that gypsy with a gold cap tooth. She's got a pad on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of love potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with dicks. I've been that way since 1986. She wrote at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, "What you need is love potion number 9." She said, "I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. It looked like turpentine, it looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I drank it in. I didn't know if there's a day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed the cop on 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. I held my nose, I closed my eyes. I didn't know it was a day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. I had so much fun that I'm going back again. I wonder what'll happen when love potion number 10.